Track 4. Listening test for Unit 2. Eileen.
My grandchildren took me skiing. I was staying with them in Vermont, in the mountains where they live, and they asked me to come up the mountain with them. I remember skiing a few times as a child, and it was a lot of fun, so I said yes. They took me on a black run. They told me it was for beginners. It was the most exciting and the most frightening thing I've ever done in my life. When I got to the bottom, I found out a black run is the most difficult. I felt really proud of myself. It might sound boring to anyone else, but for an old granny like me, it was very exciting.
Alan.
My wife and I were in South Africa. We were staying at a hotel in Johannesburg, and it was our last night there after 2 wonderful weeks visiting friends. We decided to take them out for dinner and were just leaving the hotel to meet them when I realised my wallet was in my room. My wife waited in the bar while I went upstairs to get it. When I got into the lift, Nelson Mandela was standing there, with 2 or 3 other people. I said hello and shook his hand. It was the most exciting moment of my life. He's my hero.